Hi everyone, and welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. In this part, we're going to fight the dragon and Manus. I think the dragon's called Kalameet. Yeah, we'll be fighting Kalameet and Manus. But before we fight Kalameet, we're going to have to find him and watch him fly away, and then get an archer to kill him. Well, not kill him, but shoot him down. And I'm gonna have to find a key. And these creatures here used to be human beings, but because they were exposed to darkness, they became these creatures. Is there anything around here? Oh, I bloody hate those things that shoot the projectiles. But once I find the pendant, that won't be a problem. But there's an illusionary wall that I need to either shine a skull lantern onto, or I can use the normal hat that I used at the Tomb of Giants, which will also get rid of that illusionary wall. It's one of the unique parts of this game that a hit doesn't get you past an illusionary wall. All you have to do is basically shine a light on it. I just went around circles, didn't I? No, I didn't. Yes, I. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. No, I didn't. Alright. I didn't. Where does this lead? I think this is the wall. None of that is. Maybe I could just roll onto that. Or I should say walk onto that. That's a chest. That's the silver pendant I'm talking about. And anytime someone does magic, I just do that and it'll just push it away. That anymore. Two of them. chest. Dark orb. Nothing in those ones. Hate those magic people with a passion. Now all I have to find is where to actually go. I've just been there. Can I drop onto that? Yes, I can. And that was the exact place where I've been. Okay. Maybe I can run and jump across there. Go and then jump on the steps. I don't trust this chest. I think it might be a mimic. Okay, where does this lead? Well, I've been here, haven't I? That's where I killed the ones at the start. Don't like the look of that, but that's probably where I have to go. Feeling there's a magic person just across there. pipe over that way. Yeah, there's enemies in there as well. You heard something. These guys protecting? Huh? What are you protecting? If I get up there. And this probably takes me further into the stage to fight Manus, which I don't want to do just yet. Is there a ladder anywhere? Illusionary wall? No. Be a way to get up there. Or a mimic over there. How'd I get to it? You know what? I'll just roll on the list to see what this is. Mimic. No, I want to keep that. What I meant to swap out for was this. I got the key. off on for some reason. There doesn't seem to be anything here but this rope to cut. That's why there's a dead enemy. So what's the item I'm getting? Dark fog. Good if I was a sorcerer. Is there anything more around here? No? Nothing really here, so I'll just homeward bone back, then find where Kalameet is. Right, so I'm guessing that I have to progress further down here in honor to find this dragon. Oh, this is the lift. This probably takes me back to the start, doesn't it? It does. Would be handy. Oh great, I have to fight more of these things. Two of them at once. See, dependent will work against magic, yes, but when those things that only do physical attacks come for me, it's not too much because it only works on their magic. liberate an enemy. I'll go further in just to see if there's a bloody bonfire somewhere. Oh, I'm away, you stupid thing. Oh, this is the way to Manus. So I must have to go back this way. I know that if I unlock that door, that there blacksmith's not going to be able to shoot him down unless I see Kalameet. Now this NPC, you could give her Knight Artorias's soul.
You, is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Yes, of course. I must not be presumptuous. Artorias would not have approved.
See, if I would have said yes, she would have given me 2 daggers. Maybe there was something that I missed. Is this the place that I was supposed to have gone to the whole time, but missed it? Okay, what's this way? I'm just going to explore the place. This must be the way to Kalameet. One hit is enough to kill them. Oh, it's because I've got 11 humanity. Right, with this sword, the soft humanity acts as a damage multiplier. I believe that when I see him fly, I can now go back to the blacksmith. Why do we even need to run through this? I've got enough homeward bones. Got the key for it.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog?
I could buy stuff of him.
Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit. Tomorrow is the black dragon posing the duress. Yes, I thought as much. He's called Kalameet. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analondo dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch and see how Golf hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah. Dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling. Ah, here's an ancient dragon.
Let's cut by prism stones, homework points, I got enough of land.
Farewell, human. I await good tidings.
Thank you for shooting them down. Now for the boss fight. This is gonna be fun because I've never fought this boss before. But seeing as Kalameet's a dragon, lightning must be his weakness, as it is with most dragons in this game. I don't see fire being a weakness to this enemy that I'm going to be fighting. I've learned about Kalameet's strike attack with his hand, like with his front, front claws, is if he goes to like hit you with his right one, you should dodge it to the right, because if you dodge it to the left, he'll stamp on you with his rear foot. Because the way it goes is, if he hits you with the front right, he's going to stamp you with the back left. So it's like you have to dodge the opposite way to the side of him, where he's not going to stamp you. I've learned a lot, but for some reason I still fall for some of the tricks still. My brain has learned some of his patterns, but my muscle memory hasn't learned anything. That's how it feels. Kalameet ring? What does that do? Receive double damage. Oh, this is going to come in very handy. See, I've never beaten Kalameet before. Well, I'll see you at the next bonfire, which will be the bonfire that I got to before coming here to Kalameet. And then we'll go and fight Manus. I kind of forgot to get the items down in the area where Kalameet is. I went to that bonfire that I realized and came back here. Right, this here item that was over here, that was just a soul item. I accidentally picked it up when I was trying to pick up souls. To let you know, one of the times I died, I had the Ring of Sacrifice on. So I got souls back, and that's how I upgraded everything. You know, with M souls and with a few of my soul items. That's a soul item too. That's also a soul item, so all three of these are soul items. There's an item over here, I believe. Which is Great Arrow. I believe there's a chest up there. I'm just looking around in case there's any more items around. Make sure I have everything. Yeah, that's a chest. What's in here? Titanite slab. That's pretty much everything that's in this area. Now, I am going to go back to that bonfire that I said I was going to a second time. Is there anything behind this waterfall? Nope. Okay, I'll see you at that bonfire. Light the way. And there's an illusionary wall somewhere where you can see if Sith. This Ring of Fog is very good for stealth and stuff, and it's also good to pick out certain enemies. Just go close to a certain enemy, be able to pick them off one by one. go too close to that magic caster. So I have to take her out first. No! Dark Peak. Oh, I hate these enemies, they can be really annoying. What the hell? Oh, that was a drop. Oh, this must be where Sif is. These enemies here, they drop humanity, so if you ever want to farm humanity, these are the enemies to kill. Once you do this, you can actually summon Sif to help you in the fight against Manus. Thank you. that takes me all the way back to Royal Wood. It's not where I want to go. Deep into the abyss, fight through more of these creepy human sprite thingies. Stay back! Black Flame. I done all this for nothing. I don't want to have less healing. At least I've got more potential healing with these extra humanity sprites. Because I've already stored 10 away in the bottomless box. If I die, I come all the way over here with 10 Estus flasks from Firelink Shrine. Okay, here we go, the fight with Manus. I'm gonna want that double damage. Doubles damage received by its... I thought it would double my damage, but it doubles the damage of the enemies. Oh, got it. I understand it now. That's a bad start to the fight. His hand's that big. I haven't got one hit in yet. Okay, handyman, can you stop that? I got caught by that stupid 5-hit combo because I was too close to him. Night, finish him off. I learned a lot of new things. Well, I kind of relearned a few things and then learned about Kalameet because I never fought him until this walkthrough. And then I relearned Knight Astorius. Oh, Knight Artorius and Manus. Manus, you block some of the time, but mainly it's dodging. Knight Artorius is mainly dodging, but attack him when he's powering up. And with beating the DLC, you now see the NPC that you saved from the Golden Crystal Golem. And she never has really anything to say because she's pretty much knocked out. Probably I should not care about this because there's no souls on it, but I'll just pick it up for the sake of doing it. Okay, now to go to the bonfire. Next episode, we will be fighting Gwyn, and that will be the end of the playthrough. I might grab the claymore next the red dragon off screen, and until next time, goodbye.